Dr. Patrick Allen from Falls Road Animal Hospital is here to answer your pet questions. And can you believe these two? This is Nugget and Teddy, the big bad wolf, and Little Red Riding Hood. They are so cute.
Yeah, we thought we'd get in the Halloween spirit today. I think Little Red Riding Hood, though, is more likely to eat the big bad wolf than the other way around today.
I think you're right. She's got just a slight attitude.
She's got a little bit today, but she's doing well right now.
So cute. All of our questions are actually Halloween related, so let's get right to them. I know my dogs can't have the normal Halloween candy, especially chocolate, but what about other Halloween treats or pieces of pumpkin or even candy corn okay for pups?
Yeah, and the pumpkin part of things, we certainly give pumpkin to dogs a lot of time actually for medical reasons, so that part of things I think is fine. Candy in general though, whether it be chocolate or any other kind of candy, certainly can cause a lot of GI issues, pancreatitis, so just a good general rule to avoid it altogether.
Yeah. Okay, sounds good. Next question, I bought a taco costume for my poodle last year and she hated it. Any tips on getting an outfit she'll tolerate this year?
Well, apparently she's a little upset she's not a chihuahua when you're putting a taco costume on her. But other than that, I mean, there's a lot of dogs that won't tolerate costumes and they'll just try to shake them off. That's kind of a sensation type thing. So, I mean, you can try to get her used to different things, putting little jackets on her during the year and see if she'll get used to it. But a lot of dogs, unfortunately, they're just not going to
They just
take
don't really like costumes. Yeah. Although these two are doing pretty well with them.
It's more for our amusement than theirs.
Yeah, exactly. So. Thank you so much, Dr.
No
Patrick
problem.
Allen.